else would I be? I mean, this is where the Star Wars fans are.
Absolutely. Jonas, how does it feel to be literally one of the biggest stars in the Star Wars universe?
Whoa, wait a minute. If he's one of the biggest stars, what does that make me?
There's one more person here that would like to say hello to everyone. Let's bring on our special guest.
That's right. Now she's the creator of the Her Universe clothing line and the voice of Ahsoka Tano. Let's hear it for Ashley Eckstein!
Hello, everyone!
Are you stuck there, Ashley?
Oh, yeah, definitely be careful. Keep an eye out for those tusking raiders, but also keep an eye out for all those awesome Star Wars food and drink options
are
available throughout the park.
And don't forget to go back here for our big finale, Star Wars and Galactic Spectacular, right here.
And there are so many amazing things to do, but whatever you're doing today, make sure you're using the hashtag Galactic Nights so we can follow along with the fun. Hey.
Expect to be part of your story. And although we're not going to talk too much about this story tonight, really amazing attention to detail. You know, our partnership with Lucasfilm and this whole project has been so seamless, and we've had access to the filmmakers and Doug Chang and the design team. So the accuracy and the level of detail in these, a lot of the construction down below is the village on the planet itself, on the surface of Batuu. Again, it's really just the massive scope and scale of all this, and the hundreds of people that are coming in every day passionately doing this work tirelessly, and are actually as excited as all of you are to get it done and live their own Star Wars adventures too. Really, really impressive and exciting time for this project. We play this music every morning. It plays in my head all day.
That is awesome.
Thank you.
a job. There are severe civilians to tell me about. This silly human soldier, just myself, I have more for protection. But like the rebellion, chaos and disorder, and a civil war without end, the Empire is here to ensure the preservation of a safe, secure society. The Empire is strength. The Empire is
Yeah.